Everyone, Professor Mike with Sentosa Martial Arts. For a lot of my students that are at home right now due to this quarantine, I just want to go over a real basic arm lock from closed guard, and then an option in case our partner happens to stand up and try to stack. Now one, I'm here. I can control the tricep, I can double over control the arm, or I'm controlling the wrist, or I could even be controlling the lapel and the arms. Left foot on the hip, not open to where he can pull out. Knees gotta be tight. I'm gonna swivel, right leg high to the shoulder. That way if he tries to posture up, he can't. If my leg stays here, he can back up. Now from here, I'm gonna take this grip with my right, pull it here to control the wrist, push the head, bring it over, pull the wrist down, thumb up, get the arm lock. Now, from here, what can happen a lot of times is if he turns this arm in a little bit, he might step up to try to pat or create a stacking motion, right? As soon as he steps up, I come here. Look at my hand. I bring my hand to my ear and I tighten my elbow. This leg can come out like in a circle kick motion. So it's here. I bring this leg out, in, kick my legs down, and then go into the arm lock. So again, I'm controlling, maybe setting up a choke. Boom, left foot swivel, switch my grips, clear the head, leg over. I start going for the arm lock. He steps up deep, I trap, and go down for the arm lock. Just a basic tip. Just make sure when you hook that leg, you don't leave the arm there. You bring the hand to your ear. So whatever balance he has on that leg, you're taking it away by bringing the hand to the ear. Then we just circle that leg for momentum, kick the arm lock down. Real basic move. Hope you guys like it. Thank you.